August 15th, log 633. I awoke with the incredible idea to redecorate. With no one else around, why not make the place my own? And I have this burning desire to paint the walls yellow. Yellow. So vivid in hue, and really such a fun word to say. Yellow. 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 Yellow, this is the yellow room. Yellow, 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 yellow. Log ending, soon to be yellowly. April 4th, log 566. Right, the flower specimen 32C brought back from Carcosa shows promise and could just be the reagent I've been searching for. The trick was finding a method to administer it to the child without getting too close. Luckily, his babysitters have no problem feeding him countless bottles of mysterious liquid. These experiments may be the key to our salvation. Look in. February 27th, log 895. The cat, well, she's a particularly curious creature. Whether she has motives or a master of sorts, I simply do not know. She appears intelligent and is quick to warn me of danger when it suits her. I'm always glad to see her face when I wake sharply from my dreams. I really hope she stays. Log end.
Thank you.